it's all that set. Okay, what are we playing? Hello, Shizzy. What are we playing? We're playing this. Yeah, I'll be coming online in just a sec. You know, it takes Twitch a little while to catch up with the rest of the world. And hello. And... you know, I'm not entirely certain if people wanted this one. Hello, KingCrawler1. Welcome to the stream. You know, it only got 80% of the vote. There we go. It's caught up with reality. All right, then. What I'm going to do, I think I'm going to create a new family. And I had an idea, and if you guys like it, live audio, hello. If you guys like the idea, then I shall start creating a family. We'll crack on with it. What I'm thinking of is just a little bit of a story. I want you to imagine young lady, bright, ambitious, focused, who then has her brother move into the house, who's a complete slob. But to add to the fun, David and Ellen. Okay, I think that one I can do. To make things even worse, they get a knock on the door one morning, and I think I'll tell about it now. You get a knock on the door one morning, and they open the door. They tied a baby on the doorstep with a note on it, with it saying, "You left this behind when you left." So we're going to have focused sister, slobbish brother, and baby, and I think I'm going to make the sister hate kids. I'm going to stick them all in a small house. How's that sound? Either we're lagging or you guys aren't very impressed, one or the other. Not a mage, hello. Gertie Simmers, hello. Well, okay, let's crack on then. I'm going to prep Bridgeport because I haven't played it in a long while. And let's just let that load. And then what we'll do is we will create a new family and put them in. Oh, yeah, this is interesting. I haven't played Sims 3 in ages. And when I put it up, everybody voted for it. Bit late to the game, living up to your name. Hello. Sorry to hear that, Shizzy. Looking at what I'm broadcasting, I'm well within my streaming levels. I'm not losing any frames or anything like that. Oh, one of the things I dislike about this game is it takes so long to load. Find the dashing training posts. These ones? Not those ones. Okay. Yeah, I've seen your channel before, Not a Mage, and you really got to make up your mind, man. You really have got to make up your mind. Yes, you're only, what, 5 minutes late this time? That is an improvement. That's getting better. Find the grey horse. That's a grey horse. So, okay, this is loaded up. It's now 10 o'clock. The stream's over. I hope you enjoyed yourselves. Yeah, it's a nice coloured animal, isn't it? Find the cottonwood tree. No idea what a cottonwood tree looks like, so I won't bother. Well, let's go. You guys see if you can settle down a bit, because quite frankly, there's nothing going on my screen at the moment, so that it can't be buffering at my end, unfortunately. I just hope it sorts out for you guys. Find the bridle. No. Come on, load! Load, damn you, load! Load! Yeah, I suppose it takes a little bit of time to get that many bugs into memory. I mean, it's not the easiest of games to load, if you think about it that way, is it? Yeah, how am I? I'm not too bad. I'm feeling pretty good, actually. How are you? Oh, Michelle, hello. Didn't see you log on. Hey, congratulations. Well, I'm glad. Congratulations on finishing your classes. And hello, Mega Racer 25. Hi. We will load one day. I was thinking I'll get into this a little bit to stop the early stream messing around, and I don't think I quite did enough, really, did I? There we go. Yay! Okay, so we're going to play in Bridgeport, which is one of the original towns, and when this finishes, we'll go and create some characters. Okay, let's create some Sims. Yeah, I know the feeling. I must admit, the last time it happened in my company was because of me. And who else is logged on? Dragon Wolf Tamer, hello.
Dag Dag.
Dag Dag to you too. Okay. Alright. Let's do the girl first. Let's randomize a couple of times. Just randomizing the name. Oh, that's the randomized button, isn't it? You can tell I haven't done this in a while, isn't it? No. No. Oh, good lord, no. Right, one more. And I'm just... has potential. Let's do it one more time. Let's do it one more time. And again. Okay, randomization is not working for me, and I've seen that head once before. So let's start building something. Hello, Mandarin Moon. How about a hotel? I don't know that one. Okay, so I want a young adult. That's fine. And what we'll do is we shall get ourselves... I think I want that. Let's bring those sliders down. Slim young thing. But you guys wanted Ellen, didn't you? okay. Yep. That's definitely Ellen. That is definitely Ellen. Okay, so let's make this face. And let's find a vaguely Ellenish face to start off with. That'll do. I think I'm going to have to bring up a picture of Ellen. Hold on a sec. Oh, I always hit random a few times at the start just to see what I get. Sometimes it can be amusing. Right. Okay, so... Alright, let's do her hair. Because that will make things look a bit more sensible. And she had... Go away. That sort of hair, if I remember right. In fact, that will do quite nicely. Let's make it a bit more... No, that's not... that one, lighten up, give it some lighter highlights. Slightly darken the roots. Ooh, that's way too dark. No, actually, let's leave it like that. With that hair in face, let's go back to doing the face. Actually, you know what? I like that face. I actually like that a lot. I think I'm going to change the eyes. But, let's change the eye color. Yeah, I think we'll go with that. And... Do I remember you? I actually vaguely recall seeing you before. Sorry, I talk to so many people that it's a bit hard for me to remember names, so I do apologize, but... Okay, so let's scroll back a bit. I think the body is okay. I think the body's going to win lots of votes. I wonder if she's ever seen her feet. So let's just zoom in and let's do give her some... I want to tweak that nose slightly. No, I actually quite like that nose. The mouth is good. A little bit of makeup. Let's leave the lips as they are. Young teen, young adult, doesn't need much makeup.
Bazoof Nazca!
Bazoof Nazca! Right, let's see, put that there and... Take it off there. There we go. And that's Ellen's secret. That's Ellen's secret. Oh no! Why do I always get lag? Good lord, I'm starting to drool. Right, moving swiftly on. Let's give her some clothes. Right, okay, so I think she would dress quite formally. He's also disappeared, which is slightly worrying.
So
on yourself. Alright, so, give her something sort of vaguely smart casual. We have here... No, bit arty. How's that? I quite like that on her. That's the wrong colour top, but we'll sort that out in a minute. In fact, let's try that one. Sort that top out. Let's make it... There, that's a good colour. Those can be a bit darker. Go and yeah, that doesn't go well with the face. I'm male, I don't have any taste in style whatsoever. What a silly question is that? That looks a bit better. Okay, and formal. I'm very tempted to put her in the schoolgirl uniform, to be honest with you. Oh, my eyes, they bleed. Oh, that's a horrible colour. Look for something that matches her personality a bit more. Yes, I know. I'm Ellen. I don't really have much of a personality, but I'll try. Yeah, besides, you'd need tungsten thread to hold the buttons in place. Ooh, yeah. Oh yeah, that would do nicely. Actually, that's not a bad idea. Let's make Talula her child. Right, what's that? What is that one? That's that one. Right. Brighter. Brighter still. It washed out. Girl of 1,000 brain cells, but 0 common sense cells. I don't think she's ever needed them. Yep, that'll do.
Diptagi.
Oh boy, all of my fantasies are lining up one after another. Come on, give me some sensible pajamas. She's gonna have sensible pajamas. Yeah, and fuzzy slippers. I'll go through the story again in a little bit. The father was Damien. Right, so we're going to give actually, let's go to the complete outfits. I'd want to get them dressed up quite quickly so we can actually move on with the game. You know, if I was to sit down and do this, if you don't believe me, ask Mandarin Moon. I once spent a day and a half dressing a sim. And what was it like? Something like 3 days creating their house? No, I don't like any of that. Which expansion packs do I have? About half of them. I don't have the last two or three. I think I don't have Supernatural. I don't have Pets. Yep. Let's get Ellen into I'm going to concuss myself whilst jogging mode. No. let's confirm it. I have Sims World Adventures, the High and Lost stuff, Ambitions, Late Night, Outdoor Living stuff, Generations, Town Life stuff, Seasons, University Life, and Island Paradise. And, right. I want a nice pair of trousers for her to jog in. And Yeah, I think that will do, actually. Let's get the right colour, though. Yeah, we're going to be living without vampires, I'm afraid, but, yeah, that looks better. Okay, and this is Ellen, so I don't actually expect her to be wearing that much. I think actually that's more her thing, yeah, sort of the sensible bathing costume. That one. So why can't you play The Sims 3? Way too cool for her. That's more her look, I would say. I like that. So, guys, do we move on from this? Are you happy with this?
Nuzlocke.
Quite like those boots, but I don't think they're quite right. The problem with this game is actually quite terrible. I mean, it's hugely buggy, to be totally honest with you. It's just such an enjoyable game. Let's get the right pair of shoes for her. They need to be sensible, but a little bit feminine. Not those. Yep, that'll do. I've put Sims 2 on my rotation. So I might put that one up as well. I've got every bit of The Sims 2, or at least every bit of the core games. So you guys might want to vote for that one somewhere down the line. Okay, right. Most people are... I feel like it should be the... I'd like that. I think I like that. I like that idea indeed. So, right. Let's recolor this top. Okay, and let's actually make it darker green. Perhaps change the material slightly. No, we'll go with that. We'll go with that. I like that. All right. Okay. So, let's add a sim. No, I think I uninstalled them for some reason. I can't remember why. Right. Okay. So. This time, we're doing me. So. Yes.